So let's understand about ribs. We all know that there are 12 ribs total in our rib cage. But that is also divided into 3 parts. 1 to 7th rib is called true ribs because they are attached to the sternum. And from 8th to 10th rib, they are called false ribs because they are attached to 7th rib, not the sternum. So that's why they are called false ribs. And the 11th and 12th rib are called floating ribs because they originate from the 11th and 12th vertebra and do not connect to anywhere.
Thank you.
Thank you.